SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off AirDrop on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The AirDrop feature is a good way to quickly share large numbers of files with other iPhone owners. But if you find that you're getting unwanted AirDrop requests, or if you aren't using the feature, then you may want to turn it off. You can turn off AirDrop on your iPhone by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the General option from this menu, and then you can select AirDrop from this menu. Now you just need to choose the Receiving Off option, which is going to prevent even your contacts from attempting to send you AirDrop files. Now there's another place where you can turn AirDrop on, or you can turn AirDrop off, and that's found in the Control Center. You can open the Control Center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, and then you can tap and hold inside this little network square at the top left of the Control Center. That's going to bring up a screen that looks like this, where you're going to see that there's an option for AirDrop. So if you tap on this button, then you can select the Receiving Off option to make sure that nobody can send you AirDrop files, which is then going to be confirmed by the fact that this says AirDrop Receiving Off.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.